Hello and welcome back to Fallout 4. Here we are, tracking Kellogg, the man who might have kidnapped our son. Take Dogfeet with us so he can do the tracking.
Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life.
We will find
Me?
Kellogg.
I'm very successful.
We'd better find Kellogg.
We will. Piper, we'll be right back.
Did I ever tell you about the San Francisco sunlights I found at University Point? Kellogg gets around.
Not sure if he did or not. Yeah, he was a guy at University Point too, wasn't he? Find their dog meat.
San Francisco sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
And everything's gone. Oh, there's the problem. All right, let's keep going. Heather, where were you at? You weren't much help, were you? Gotta go check that place out too.
Huh.
We won't go that far. That way any farther.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Is due to this rifle. Okay. Uh-oh, we got something big up here. It's like a yowie.
We've got incoming. That was tough.
It was. Not really. Hang on, dog meat. I want to search this place while I'm here. Sure.
A decoy, huh?
Oh, come on.
Clever.
I had that thing deactivated, no problem. We're done there.
Get your back.
Hang on, dog meat.
Given up trying to sell alternative medicine products to doctors. Oh? They think I'm a scam artist. Idiots.
Charge Chinese officer sword. 10% chance to deal 100 electrical damage on successful block. Cool. I'll check that out. Wasn't exactly what I was clicking, but I don't know.
Known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution. Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
Doing.
I ain't letting you get me. Think a Commonwealth boy's gonna give up that easy? How many bullets I got left? Shit. Think I'm scared, huh?
Art and art, so I can't talk to him. Nope. Let's search this thing. What's in here? Anything good? Thank you.
There's something in my way. Damn it. I'm stuck on something. On it. 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 Got it. On it. Got it.
I'd love to expand my business. Keep trying to get Doc Weathers to carry my stuff. The old Fred won't do it. He's not even a doctor.
Got it. On it. Got it. Roger that. Got it.
Okay, what's wrong here? G60 some. Yeah, I don't think we'll take that right now. Although I suppose Heather could wear it.
On it.
We'll take it with.
Fucking-tastic.
Well, so you like that, huh? Yeah, we're on our way, Dogmeat. The real art that died. The Sith art lived. I couldn't talk to him. Oh well. Alright, where'd Dog Meat go? There he is. Now where'd he go?
What do you think, boy, huh? Was this our man?
Heather? definitely check that place out later.
Is this the place, huh? Is he in here, boy? Hey. How you doing, buddy? Heads up. How you doing, buddy?
Rumor has it that all of the super mutants in the Commonwealth are organized, and they all work for the same guy.
Never mind, boy.
Okay, I guess he's with me. Right? Yep. Yep. Hang on, Dogmeat. I'm gonna take you home. This guy likes his teddy bear and jangles the moon monkey, you know?
Heads up.
Check that out. We're gonna take Dogmeat back. 13 people there now. It's probably about time to shut that down. Nine, about 10 there. Yeah, they need a few more. Dogmeat gets in the way more than Heather and Piper do, so he's gonna stay at Sanctuary. started far from home. Yes.
Look alive. How you doing, buddy? Go on. Wait for me at home.
There you go.
Valentine should be able to help find the guy I'm after. I don't really trust him, but he's the best chance I've got.
No.
What's on your mind?
Not much. You?
I wanted to ask you about something else.
I'm all ears.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Roger that.
Another building just for power armor, you know that? But for right now, just put a couple in here. Not much to that one. A leg and a chest piece. Two arms, leg, helmet. Well, hopefully we'll find some. What? Where's Heather? Okay, what kind of junk do I got on me now? We should use that one and leave this one behind too, I think. Lots of aid to get rid of again.
You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces.
Good. Reserved Instamash. I have to do some decorating with some of those. Those are clean the way it looks. Is that all the alcohol?
I'll be back.
Transfer blood packs, blood leaf, a couple of those in there. All the dirty water. capture all evictions. Heather.
I take a new hat.
New hat. What do you have on you anyway? Oh, yeah. Oops. Keep your San Francisco sunlight. What else was yours? Took something else off of you, didn't I? Here, pick that Wonder Loop. Try and figure it out. Is Carla still here? I hope so. No. Dang it.
Thank you.
Right. There's something bouncing around over here. There they are.
Raiders thought we were easy picking. We showed them different.
That's good. Glad you didn't need my help.
Get so excited when I find duct tape, you know, or wonder glue.
Yeah.
You don't use it.
Yeah.
You always trade it. Everybody needs a piece of.
Do you do anything? I think you're new. Let's see if I can find you a job. Well, you're doing something. How about you? Well, you're doing something too. Why can't I bring up my Pip-Boy? That's just weird. Okay. What happened to the Clean of Brax? Oh, I bet Piper has all that on her. Yeah, yeah. Well, Heather, do we need Piper, or should we go explore Fort Hagen by ourselves? Twenty-six people here. Wonder, that's probably enough, isn't it? 14 at the truck stop. Yeah, I gotta shut that down, too. How many beds we got here? 38 beds. Now we can get a few more people here then. Where's dog meat? I sent him here. He should be here. Every time you do that Fort Hagen quest line thing, he always seems to disappear. I don't know. Oh well. He'll probably show up. Todd's worth it. You like your job? So where's the guy that... gotta shut down the beacon here. You're assigned. You're not assigned. Let's see. Neither are you. Hello?
Got it.
You.
Got it.
Do that. You. Let's see, do I have a guard post? Yes. Put her on guard duty. Alright, now where's my beacon? There it is. Let's plant a few more crops here. Some corn would be good. There, that should work. What are you doing? Looks like you all got jobs now, huh? Take a couple of those. Take that. That. Why isn't those are done. Let's see what leather 3 is, I guess.
Take whatever you want.
I need a weapon for that person. Let's see. You like that one, huh? I'll give her this.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course.
Yeah, that's not a very good weapon for what you're doing. 45 caliber, and you have 45 rounds. How perfect is that? Alright. Take one of those. Oh, wait. Okay. That. Yeah, take that. Which gloves are what? I wish they would tell me. That jacket is kind of off, but yeah. Hey, what gloves do I have on me then? Yeah, those will work. Your gloves aren't.
Can we trade a few things?
Sure.
And the jacket, I gotta redo them. We'll take that and that. Okay. I swear we'll get to,
You'd think little settlements would band together, you know? There's safety in numbers.
You're right, Heather. Wait, the jacket. Where's the jacket? Still gonna be brown though. Doesn't fit.
Mm-hmm. I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
That and There you go. Good enough. I swear we'll get to Fort Hagen. What are you doing up there? Oh, everybody's sleeping. I was on a trade.
Crops coming in pretty good.
Huh? That's good. You or... I like Heather's option. That's good. What did you do? You do something. All right. Let's trade with you.
Let's trade.
Anytime.
Okay. Whoops. I want to give her a better weapon, but not any of these. For that, and that, and that. You have no aid on you, huh? I'm gonna take a few of these. I got plenty.
Any place.
Let's see, not that, maybe that.
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead.
She's really sexy, huh? What do you have? You don't have 45 ammo. But, I got a few. I'll give you some. I'm gonna give you... There you go. Go back to bed. Okay. Any apparel? I'm good. Weapons. Getting better. All right. Let's go, Heather. I see you in there. Over here where the door is, Heather. Hey. Says Fort Hagen at again. Oh, yes. Let's see what's in this building before we go. Lots of goodies. See what's in here. Oh, somebody is trying to make a home here.
Some infections, but yes. I can't get it to work for me. It just makes me more sick. I couldn't sell that.
I guess do it the easy way, right? It's more sense that way. Come here, Heather. There's a good way in.
Detected. Curious. Hello?
Nice.
I was. Is someone present?
No. Nobody here.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. Combat initiated.
Heather.
I must report systems offline.
That's 15.
Combat subroutine eliminating all hostiles.
Ow! Motherfucker.
Heather. Towards me first.
Directive received from Kellogg. Destroy intruder.
Ooh, a magazine. Nice.
Initiate directive Sigma Omicron. Protect Kellogg.
On it. On it. On it. On it.
Protect Kellogg. What do you want to protect that piece of?
Asset Kellogg in danger. Defending.
On it. Got it. I'm stuck. On it.
Fort Hagen is under Institute authority. Terminating intruder.
Kellogg's secure facility. Infiltrated. Termination required.
Got it.
Ordered your termination.
Well, la-di-da.
On it. Got it.
What's the way down? Okay.
I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
There you are. Okay, I'm gonna have to end this one here before it gets too long. We'll pick up the next one.
I am no longer detecting an enemy presence.
Good. We'll pick up with the next one. So. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Take care. Goodbye.